Good evening, and welcome to an Action News Room 7 special report, Christmas Crisis, Santa Claus Isn't Coming to Town, with your anchors, Brock Lee and Polly Esther. We now join them live in studio.
Good evening, I'm Brock Lee.
And I'm Polly Esther. We have shocking breaking news that Santa Claus has been reported missing.
That's right, Polly. We are now in minute one of Christmas Crisis, Santa Claus Isn't Coming to Town. We are ready with continuous 24-hour redundant coverage and live updates as they happen.
We now go to the streets to get reactions from the public.
Hello, I'm Elevator, and I'm here to get the reactions to the Christmas crisis. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, hello.
Can you tell me what you think of the current Christmas crisis?
What?
Ma'am, we are now in minute two of Christmas crisis. Santa Claus Isn't Coming to Town. You don't know anything about Santa's disappearance.
What are you talking about?
The Christmas crisis?
What about you, young lady? What do you think about Santa's disappearance?
What? Zac Efron's missing? Oh my god, oh my god!
What? Are you afraid there'll be no Christmas this year? Back to you in the studio!
Hey, get your finger out of there.
Thanks, Ella. This just in. We have exclusive breaking news. Santa has been found. I repeat, Santa has been found. We join the newest member of our Action News Room, the Room 7 team, Lou.
Thanks, Brock. I'm happy to announce that I, Lou Czar, have found Santa Claus safe and sound. He was here all along holding this belt and collecting money for the poor.
I'm not the real Santa Claus. I'm just a volunteer. See?
False alarm. Back to you in the newsroom.
Well, good try, Lou. Keep looking.
We now need to check in with Renee Days for our report on the weather.
It's cold!
Thanks, Renee. We are now minute four Christmas crisis. Santa Claus Isn't Coming to Town. And there's still no sign of Santa.
We now turn to the experts to get their opinions of the whereabouts of Santa. Here is Soufflé with an interview.
So tell us, Doctor, where do you think Santa is?
In my expert opinion, there are many places he could be. He could be far or close, depending on where you are, really.
When do you think he will be found?
I'm absolutely positive that he will be found in the near future.
Okay. Thank you for all the insightful expertise. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Sue. Now let's see how those local sports teams are doing with an update on the sports report with Dodge Caliber.
Well, it's been an exciting day for the local sports teams and the best!
Thanks, Dodge. This just in, our new reporter, Lou Czar, has once again claimed to have found Santa Claus. Lou?
I found him! Here he is, folks! Santa Claus!
Lou, that is a lamp with a beard on it.
Really? Are you sure? Oh.
We are now into minute six of Christmas Crisis, Santa Claus Isn't Coming to Town. And we have an exclusive interview with the prime suspect in the case. We now go to Sandy Beaches with an interview.
Excuse me, sir, I'm Sandy Beaches, Action News 7. I can have a word with you?
No comment.
Mr. H, you know, Santa is.
Look, I have no idea where he is.
Well, you led me so Christmas. Why not tell Santa next?
Look, I had nothing to do with this, and due to the current legal proceedings, I cannot comment on any of the events that occurred on December 24th. Now leave me alone!
Stop, please, Mr. Grinch. Just a few more questions.
And now for another update on the weather with our Action News AccQ weather forecast with meteorologist Renee Days.
It's still cold!
Thanks, Renee. We now go live with Annie Freeze on Special Human Rights Report.
Thanks, Brock. Now we're here with several of Santa's employees. Can you tell us who would like to see Santa go missing?
Wait, but that's for sure. Do you realize that we only get 4 days of vacation a year?
We don't even have a medical plan.
And look at this place. The working conditions are horrible.
I'm glad he's gone. At least we can have a bit of a break while he's missing.
Yeah!
Well, there you have it. Children everywhere may be disappointed this year, but we can't forget the important issues of Elf Right. This is Annie Freeze for Action News Room 7.
Thanks, Annie. While the topic of elf rights is a hot button issue these days, we can't forget about the impact of Santa's disappearance on his faithful reindeer.
We now go to karaoke to get reindeer reaction on Christmas Crisis.
Hello, I'm here live to get the heart-wrenching reaction to the news of Santa's disappearance from a beloved reindeer. Listen, tell us, how do you feel Santa's gone missing?
What? I'll do it later.
How about you, Prancer?
Look, I hate that name. I don't prance. Call me Peter.
Okay. How about you, Dasher? How do you think Santa's gone?
What? Chips are gone? Rudolph, go get some chips.
Tasty. Well, as you can see, these reindeer are really concerned about Santa's whereabouts. We all hope he comes home soon. This is Karaoke for Action Newsroom 7. Back to you in the studio.
We are now into Minute 8 Christmas Crisis. Santa Claus isn't coming to town.
Find out how Santa's disappearance is really hidden home. We now go live to the North Pole to talk with Mrs. Claus.
Hello, Mrs. Claus. I'm Claire Annette from Action News, Room 7, and I'm here to talk to you about your husband's disappearance.
Oh, he's not missing. He's just in the...
This just in. Our new reporter, Lou Zarr, has once again claimed to have found Santa Claus. Lou?
He's in here! I'm sure of it this time! I just know it! He's in here! I can't believe I actually found him this time! There he is! Santa! I found him! Hi, Santa! He's waving at me!
Well, it looks as though we are never gonna find Santa.
Christmas is ruined. I give up.
Wait. What is that?
It can't be. Are those sleigh bells?
Look back there!
Look behind you! It's Santa Claus!
Hi, Santa!
Jingle, jangle! Jingle, jangle! Jingle, jangle! Jingle, jangle! Jingle, jangle!
Isn't that crazy, Santa Claus? On. Give that walk, that crazy talk. Mad old man, he's really gone. And give that crazy Santa Claus with his bag of toys. Drags his sack through a chimney stack. All the little helper cats just have a joy.
Christmas will be coming after all. The Christmas crisis is over.
This is Polyester.
And I'm Broccoli.
Thank you for joining us at Action Newsroom 7.